Right, follow the bridge.
Oh my. No, more driving.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, I...
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
This is not good. Oh. No. Oh. Oh, come here.
Look, this isn't my car.
At this point, I'm just driving to anything that seems to be breakable.
There, I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Try not to.
Oh, shit,
oh,
bottom
wow.
Line.
That guy really didn't have it.
Oh!
How did it come down to this? No, it's a tree! It's totally a tree! Oh dear! Oh dear! This is not good. This is not good! Really not good! Are we taking too much fire?
Coming
come
close.
On! Come on, come on, come on, come on, get them! No, that's another tree!
He's got one! The train! There's the train!
Sam, take care of the tusk!
Don't you worry!
Get closer and I can jump aboard! You got it! Come on! I'll pull you aboard!
I got it! Go get him, ladies! Oh, shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Oh, hang on a second.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
There is supposedly a treasure somewhere here. I am sensing the vibration from my controller. How the hell do I get out? Let's try and get out first. I think it'll be back here. There we go. Rolling around. Oh, look! Hey there! What do we have? Desert Eagle and... Oh, interesting machine gun.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Really? Yes, you can climb this.
Okay, this is really dangerous.
I'm pretty sure I saw something that I could have climbed to. Come on. How do I get to it? No, I can't. So it has to be the other way. Get up. Up you go. Here we go. Come on.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep.
Let's try the other side.
Oh. Okay, another treasure. No, I can't climb this way. There's another treasure. Bleeping. Nope. Oh, I wish there's an easier way to do this. There we go. Can I not climb this? What? It has to be this
Whoa.
Way. There we go.
Easy now.
Come on, treasure. There we go. This is definitely reminding me of the Uncharted 2 train ride.
Okay, good. Making progress.
Where's Nadine? So far so good. Has to be the side.
Out here!
Oh. There are guys on the other side there.
Oh, shit! Company's here!
The Sovs guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Indeed, we still do. Let's do it! Oh crap, sorry Nadine. There we go. Four shots. Oh, that's a sniper. Isn't that lovely? And stay down. I need a handgun. Oh, oh dear. There we go, handgun. Easier.
Got them.
Oh man, come on. Dang it, it's so I don't remember being this difficult to aim a gun, but this is next level. Forget it. Let's do it close range. This machine gun is nice. Seven shots left.
No escaping me now.
Oh crap. Ow, 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 ow.
Keep going! We have to get to the engine!
Something shooting us. Let's go.
Four by fours inbound. You got any good news? No, thought I'd ask.
Oh wow, okay. This is easily the best car chase ever.
Keep pressing forward!
Sixteen shots. It's gotta be someone over here, no? No, Nadine, get away! Oh.
Keep pressing forward!
Front flip! Oh crap.
Put them down.
Nadine, I swear to God I'll be shooting you next. That I'm enjoying a little bit too much there. Come on. Let's get a 4x4. Oh crap. Get in there. Oh. Take that. Oh! How did that happen? There we go. Think I got him. How many shots? 21 shots. I can do it. Oh, front flip. Right, time to go. Some cover on the other side, please. Thank you. Wow, you've got skills. Dang it! Okay, where's this guy? I need the grenades. Oh! This is so good, I can't even explain it. Right, one of those 4x4s, you say? Okay, that's another vehicle. I didn't mean to. Oh, dang it. There we go. Hey there, buddy. Excuse me. Oh dear. Oh, that. Dang it. This is so difficult to control. It's really different from the... Oh crap. Come on, Nadine, do something. Nadine.
We should get out. No.
This is not good. Oh. So what, we get another chance to actually climb this thing? Alright, let's do it. Get to the tank. Come on, come on, come on. This thing won't turn. Come on. Oh. Climb up, you! Climb up!
Made it!
Oh man.
This was something.
Oh, what are you doing? I was trying to climb to the other side.
Mind if I borrow this?
Wow, this is totally unnecessary. I have no bullets, no guns, no anything. I'm gonna climb to the other side and see what I can find anything here. Come on. Oh, sweet Jesus. Excuse me. Oh, I'll take that one. And you are so annoying. Yep, that's fine. That'll do. Actually, I'll use up all the bullets. Come on. Whereas this other guy is following me. Excuse me. Oh, good shot. Good shot, good shot. Coming up. How long is this train? Oh, crap. Oh, headshot. Excuse me, Nadine.
Locked what are we again. Doing?
Oh, come on. Fine. Whoa.
Pay for interfering.
Excuse me.
Piss off.
Okay. Any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it!
Are you joking? Let's do this!
Nadine!
Oh, shit!
How do we even get close to it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh my god!
Oh no! This is not good! There we go.
More vehicles coming on the other side. There's snipers too. Need me to do that? No.
I am totally going to use this.
Maybe next time. We won't let up. What's that sniper?
Ow, 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 ow.
Clear them out.
Oh, shit.
No, damn it.
He doesn't look happy.
Oh, here we go. Oh!
Whoa!
Fucking
shit! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs!
We need to bail! Now!
Please tell me. Please tell me. I can breathe.
Whose stupid idea was this? Yours!
Think we're clear.
Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there.
Let's see, 15 on that, 55 on that.
Why budge?
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go, I got it. Okay, your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me. It's too heavy.
I can't disarm it.
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
The last thing we need right now in this train ride is a helicopter.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No.
What's wrong? The world did it shut.
Shit.
Oh, wow.
Hey, roof hatch.
Okay. Call me crazy.
Don't think about what you're doing.
This is the only way through.
Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good. Shit.
Oh, wow.
That is the moment!
Shit, Nadine! Go! Get to the corner! God damn it!
Nadine is out!
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
I don't really know where I'm going, I'm just going in a straight line. I'm hoping this is the way. Oh! Excuse me. No! God dang it! Let's stay on the road!
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Oh, come on! I gotta stop that crack. Let's go up here. Seems to be where Sam's going to, which is nice. It's reassuring.
Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Come on, flip it. Oh, crap!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Oh, not good.
We got this!
There we go, they're all armored as well. Come on! Oh, crap!
That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
That's annoying. Dang it!
We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
Come on, honey!
That's it! We did it!
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
Alright, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! The bank.
Okay.
All right, asshole. Let's do it.
Please tell me I can just drive the car and I don't have to avoid anything like bikes or other people in general. Look at that
okay.
View though.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Or crossings? Well, shit.
Well, I see a way. Here we go!
Can't if that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Come on, Chloe, you better climb! Oh!
What took you so long? Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude? I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done! Shit!
I can't dodge anymore. Ow.
You're nothing but a disappointment.
God dang it. This guy ain't joking.
Get him!
Oh, ho, ho.
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Take a shot!
Oh dear, that looked like it hurt.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
I don't think I can actually avoid that. Nitty! No!
Let's finish this.
Ow, man.
I'll kill you!
Ow! Oh my god. Oh, that didn't give me enough time to do anything there.
Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered.
Come on, Lady! I can see everything! Oh!
Time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
It ain't!
Now
I'm coming!
Oh! Oh, dang it! Oh my god.
Now you have a conscience!
Hunt!
Hunt!
Going down!
No!
Gotta get up!
Oh!
Oh no! Oh no no no! No.
Whoa! No way. No, come on, come on!
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep...
Get in!
I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Oh, wow. That was rude.
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Frazer, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
No way. Oh my god. No, 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 no! Oh.
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Hey, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. Where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no south, east, and western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah.
Are they going to redo the entire story from... They are! Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, it's the elephant! Sam! Okay, I feel slightly sorry for that guy now.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
How should we rate the game? If not a 10, at least a 9. I wasn't expecting it to be this good, which is a bit of an insult really to Naughty Dog, because they should know what makes a great game, but this is far above great. If you watched all the videos all the way to the end, then thank you for watching, and certainly if there's a next Uncharted, which I think they simply can't ditch it because it's just too popular, I think they'll be able to spin out another Uncharted. Not easily, but I'd say they won't leave it behind, and I'll just keep playing, because even when I'm like hitting 60, I'll still play it. So, yep, that's it. Thank you very much.